But he's going to sing a play for you, the Hungarian dance. Frank Merril.
Buy it.
popular tunes of the day, Chante, Chante, as sung by Lionel Girard.
Mother too. and whisper what I told you, lad. You'll cheer her if you do, but never spell that grand old word the way you did, you hear. And always wear your thinking cap. Now don't forget, my dear. Sure, I is for the Irish in your tiny heart, my dear. R means right, and when you're right, you have no right to fear. E is for Eileen, your mother's name, I mean. And L is for the lake where I first met me on Colleen. Then comes A for angels who are watching over you. N means never cry, keep smiling through. Sure, and D is for your daddy's lesson, and I pray 'twill be a blessing. That's how I spell
this year, and having in Simsbury the Nike site down at the south end of town. And from the Nike site, we have been fortunate enough to have a couple of the PFCs that are stationed there who are going to do a little rock and roll for you. The two boys are Ronald DiGregorio and Matthew Cord. Ronnie and Matt.
It's the wrong 100,000 babies in waiting. When that is done, there will soon the Hungarian little band of it, oh, the band of it, the charm, and the bomb is jammed. There is a rumble, boogie, on the south, American way.
This is Jimmy the Rant, ladies and gentlemen, and I come in here to say hello to you. Nice people, I bring you some people from Hollywood who are going to say hello to you, too. But before I do, I'd like to tell you what happened to me tonight as I came into this Eno Memorial Hall. This man went up to me, and he said, Jimmy, he said, I haven't had a bite in 2 weeks. So I bit him. Well, that's your little bit, Maria, but it was cold there. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to present to you the scary man of the movies, Mr. Peter Law.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and how do you do tonight? Hello, kiddies, I'm glad to see you all here. I'd like to tell you something. You see, the other day, I went to a movie in Hartford, and I was watching this picture, CinemaScope picture, and all of a sudden, some lady, she sat down in front of me, and she had a CinemaScope head, you know. And I just couldn't see the move. I tried to look at the picture, but I couldn't see nothing. So I said, Miss, would you mind please try to move your head a little bit so I can see the movie? And she said, no. And I said, what do you mean, no, I can't see nothing? So right away, I got aggravated, and I stuck my hand into my pocket, and I pulled it out, and I looked at it, and I put higher, and higher, and higher, and the oysters didn't grow up. Thank you very much, Peter. And now, ladies and gentlemen, and little girls over there, boys, I'm going to present to you the one, the only, Louis Armstrong.
There'll be some changes in the weather, some changes in the sea. From now on, baby, there'll be some changes in me. Nobody likes you when you're big and bad. There'll be some changes made today, yeah. There'll be some changes, Papa, yeah.
Thank you very much. Thank you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, before we go off, my little girlfriend over here, Miss Rose Murphy, we're going to give you our rendition of I Can't Give You Anything But Love, Chee Chee.
I can't give you.
Sing it, baby, yeah.
Love.
Susan is an accomplished pianist, and Susan is going to play for you Debussy's Clair De Lune. Following that, we will give you our modern interpretation, that is, of Clair De Lune, which is entitled Moonlight Love. But first of all, on the piano now, Susan Anwander and Clair De Lune.
Thank you.
because they lack material, which is original, go back to these poses for inspiration. One of the songwriters took this and rewrote it, called it Moonlight Love. Moonlight Love now as sung by the left hand. Things that has been sweeping our country of late has been Calypso. You probably have heard of Harry Belafonte. We don't have Harry with us, but we do have Charles Mainville, our own Calypso kid, singing the Banana Boat song and also Marianne. Charles.
Hill and Gully Rider, Hill and Gully, every sun man a work by moon. Baby, I ain't running home. Oh, when I get some money, you're gonna quit so soon.
Thank you. Thank you very much, girls.
And now, again, a newcomer to our show, Frank Sotile, and this time doing an old favorite for us, Row, Row, Row. Frank?
Sweet Johnny Jones, he had a cute little boat. Had all the girlies he would take for a float. He had girls by the score. Sweet little peaches by the score. But Johnny was a wild kind of, you know. His steady girl was long. And every Sunday afternoon, they jump in his boat and they would move. And they row, row, row. Why up the river he would row, row, row. A hugging kid would maybe kiss her now and then. She would tell him when he flew around.
Good title for Father Weldon. Give us this day, Father Weldon.
Give us this day
don't worry, they're on the doorstep. Just to rake your feet, a group that's out inside on the street.
And can you hear that bitter cry?
The happy tune is your step. Life can be so sweet on the sunny side of the street. Why are you
so many who helped out. We're gracious and thankful to them all. And now our closing number.